welcome back to my Let's Play Pacific Storm Allies. Excuse me, I just adjust my mic there. This is episode 41, and it is the continuation of the Battle of Jima, which at the moment is nothing but a massive aerial engagement, which is kind of boring. Let's see, it's been so long since I've played this game, I can't remember if you can strafe things if they're on the ground. In which case, I'm hoping you can, because this one bomber that's glitched on the runway is really, really annoying me.
Enemy attack!
And no, it does not look like you can. Great. You can go back to what you were doing before then, Mustang. Let's call in some reinforcements. Hey, what do I want? So now I've got the collection of everything. So just for the hell of it, let's get the two old Cleveland class in there. As well as the two old Baltimores. Unfortunately, their loss does not bother me if I lose them. And yay, more freaking destroyers. Take this land destroyer, stick it up here. There we go. Spawn in 8 more. Then I hit the ship limit. Glorious. And all of you sail this way, just like the others are doing. Opposite. Screw it up, no matter which way I put it, so let's just keep it like that. Now, time to watch everything die. The older Clevelands don't have that good of anti-aircraft compared to like the Atlantas, not by long shot, or even the newer Clevelands. The newer Bensons are much improved in terms of anti-aircraft potential, so. It makes me wonder, have I bombarded the airfield so bad that it cannot take off medium bombers from it, or is this one just glitched out? I'm not sure. And either way, it's hilarious. Here we go. Here are the Japanese ships. Yep, knew it. Oh, time to make the battlefield even more cluttered.
Yes. Enemy in front of me.
And for these cruisers, I think your scouts are born, they're armed with bombs.
Fire!
I least we've got some fire on. The Japanese ships, just not much. Wait, no, the Baltimore's be getting fire on them. Here's the heavy guns. V1s aren't in range yet. You can't tell me the Baltimore's aren't in range of... Well, maybe they're not. Kill the old fleet first. That's hilarious. There's 17 already over here? My god, there is. Just really laggy and really slow. And it's getting caught up by a what? Ow.
Enemy behind you, check your six.
There you go, flying straight line, it solves all the problems. Okay, readjust. We have to use these on the cruisers, the destroyers. And mutually knock each other out, just I don't have the capacity to lose much in the cruiser department. Granted, once I sink all the cruisers that are active now, there go all the Japanese cruisers. Okay, I can get near this myopia without shooting me down.
Enemy behind you, check your six.
Launch one. Make it lucky. Shouldn't have waited, but oh well. If that one's going right over.
Enemy in front of me.
Only barely. It's annoying.
Fire!
That might be a direct hit though. Please be a direct hit. Ooh, that one's a direct hit. Oh god. It's an insta-kill. Oh, me like them. Me like a lot.
Ready.
We can get yep. Yeah. Indeed got to the fish away.
Enemy behind you.
Wasted two of the devices on and Wait, the destroyer lived, but the cruiser got instant nuked. That's funny. Oh, never mind. I say, that shouldn't happen. I have removed two of the threats.
Ready. Here. Ready.
And then come the fresh. Missile armed. Heavy bombers. The more I can sink with the bombers, the better my luck's going to be. Especially the more heavy ships I can sink. Those are the Japanese four available cruisers. Well, heavy crew is one's on the bottom. These missiles are starting to prove their worth. I wasn't sure how they work, because they're not guided.
Fire.
Or I should say, they're not very well guided, so they miss quite frequently, because they're early. Oh no. Can I get to that Mogami and sink her? Let me get within a... We lost a Benson, but just a normal Benson. Normal Bensons, Bensons I can lose. I wanted to lose them anyway, so I can replace them. Lost another Benson. Again, Bensons I can lose. I suspect the ship's responsible for... Oh no. It's not gonna miss. That one just barely will. But it did knock out the majority of our anti-aircraft in the process. I'm sitting near. Ooh, and that's an excellent hit. Oh, and she's flooding. Oh, brilliant. Brilliant.
Enemy in front of me. Fire.
Those kinds of losses. I can lose the B-17s. The Japanese cannot lose the ships. Every ship I disable or destroy is one that... I mean, they can replace because the AI, but... In terms of the battle, every ship I sink, the more adventures go to me, and the more that it gets sunk through the B-17s, the better. Fire one. See what happens. 2. Oh, there goes another admiral. These things have proven their worth.
Ready. Fire.
Those are cripples. Yeah, they're crippled and they're sinking. And there goes another cruiser. Here. All these have dropped their ordnance.
Yes.
Amazing results.
Here. Ready. Sir. Here.
In a couple of minutes, I've made the majority of the Japanese force that has been spawned reduced to nothing. It was only a handful of B-17s, and so far only 2 destroyers. And many of them don't have any ammunition. Oh, it's glorious. The ones that did with the cruisers, and I sunk the cruisers. Probably sink this cruiser with a single loon. And I can focus on the Shimizu. Yep. That has been combat effective. Very close. Aim for the ammunition. Fire one. Should be the end of you one way or another.
We're over the target.
Freshly spawned in.
Fire.
Go for them instead. Fire escort. This is going to be an instant kill. Doesn't matter where I hit. As long as I do. When I'm gonna hit. Missile launch failure. Irrelevant. I'm too close to the target. One in arrow, probably. Yep, 16 of them. This should reduce combat effectiveness. Considering how many I've already killed. Hold on, pause. Here. I need to kill entirely too many of these bastards, too. Pass up. I'm not going to pass this opportunity up. Burning might be on fire.
We're on target.
But she's close enough to fire at least one off. Doesn't matter if it's an exact hit either. So let's get close. That one was a direct hit. The Mustang, doesn't really matter. That one didn't launch correctly. I'm still at a far. That one doesn't have any ammunition either. Oh well. Like I could tell from that range anyway. Not that matters, another direct hit. Another destroyer down. Yeah, basically none of the destroyers have ammunition. Okay, that's a convenient note. Fire one. The 17s are doing the lethal work. This one hasn't been hit yet. This is turning out to be gruesomely effective.
Enemy in front of me.
Yeah, close enough, even with failure. Yeah, I don't think so. That's a pounding for a destroyer. Oh god, and that armada haven't even hit yet, that's just a couple stragglers. Oh dear god, I pity the Japanese fleet now.
Yes.
A couple stragglers did that. Oh god. And around comes the main US fleet, and guns a-blazing. Actually, the destroyers of the US fleets. Jesus, these are being so effective, I was not expecting these to be this effective at all. How many Japanese units are left? There's still quite a few, but a lot less than there were. There was another destroyer. managed to destroy over 100 different destroyers, but I've sunk quite a few as is. The Japanese cruisers, the only things with ammunition, have been basically annihilated. Which have been annihilated. It's no basically annihilated. There is annihilated.
Unit reporting. Ready! Sir.
You got bombs. Use them. The clack from these is going to be ineffective. This might be losing a 17 here or there, but it's nothing compared to what the Japanese have been losing in terms of shipping. That's another destroyer escort. Drop your bombs. Heal up. I'm not expecting to do much damage to the destroyer, but bombs are nevertheless bombs. And then it caused some minor flooding. This is going to be many, many episodes long. So I'm about to hit the half-hour mark again. Oh dear god. Not very many Japanese ships left alive. And then there's just an armada of B-17s coming in with the missiles. It must be a horrifying sight. Income 4. Oh, that's cool. Oh, yeah. 5? Almost 6. Overkill for a destroyer. There's the 6th. Just one hitting them. Just one, and it's dead. Yep, there's your direct hit. The losses I don't think anyone expected. You know, I didn't expect this to be this successful. There's nothing but dead ships everywhere. I should have spawned these in series of 4. It's currently just overkill.
We're over the target.
We'll do that next time. Well, they spotted like 2 or 3. We lost one E-series. No, here come reinforcements. Oh, hello. We got a fresh young one that doesn't know any different. That's gonna be an insta-kill. And she's gonna hit. Jesus, this is slaughter. Well, I will say, at least by the end of this, that the lag problem will be fixed, more or less, because I won't be having lag issues because of the sheer amount of destruction. Okay, I'm in roughly the correct direction. We've lost a couple of 17s, but... in the grand scheme of things, it takes me a lot less time to build a couple B-17s than it takes them to build a bunch of destroyers. And destruction on the scale of what's been happening currently? Yeah, that's just... on, fly straight crystal a while longer. Doesn't matter, it's gonna hit even with a missile launch failure at this point. And she's not a missile launch failure, it's gonna be beautiful, it's gonna be perfect. It's gonna be right at amidships. Perfect.
Yes. Unit reporting. Unit reporting. Unit reporting.
Makes me happy as a large amount of 17s are getting away from this to rearm. And we'll be able to use them again. You can have your casualties from the E's, best because they've been floating around the Japanese ships for longer, I think. They've just been flying around up here. Let's draw.
Ready.
Let's get the hell out of
Ready.
There.
Yes. Yes. Enemy in front of me.
This has to be the last one I make before I end the episode, but at least part two is more interesting than part one. I've been talking much, but it's amazing what these are doing. The Grunt's ground units, they were being fairly inaccurate, but against shipping, especially just these destroyers, oh dear god. I I'm definitely winning the air superiority.
Enemy behind you, check your six. Starting to bomb.
This one knows it's heading for it.
Enemy in front of me.
Closer than 400. Can't miss even with a failure. Didn't fail. Right in the midships, not going to be able to recover. So close, can't miss even with a failure. Right in the stern. And they cause their ammo load, and that one sunk. Drop. Only all of them. Actually, take that back, the majority of them are getting that kind of results. This is what's making this ridiculous.
Enemy behind you, check your six.
How many units am I down to now?
Fire.
Only 223. Soon be less than 100. Henry Shipping's taking a battering. What? This one's just dead in the water. Are you kidding me?
Ready.
Typically, a hit in the midships for a destroyer is fatal. Oh well. Well, that's dead in the water, can't harm my destroyers. Now they're losing their transport aircraft. Christ. I'm gonna get decent FPS again because of the sheer amount of destruction.
Starting to bomb.
Okay, close enough. I haven't gotten a missile launch failure in a long time. Obviously going right to target.
Can't get away from me that easy. I'm on fire!
Launch it. Down. That one's gonna see better days. Reinforcements. I knew that was gonna happen. Didn't hurt taking so many casualties. Onto the reinforcement circle. Stick four of these monstrosities in. Oop. Four. There we go.
Unit reporting.
Let them have some altitude.
Got you.
Then let them attack the enemy shipping. Two 210 units before I can start landing.
Coming back.
209. This fleet, I dare say, can start turning this way. This one can turn a little further that way so that it can bring all guns to bear. Oh boy, and I am over time. Well, that will have to do it for episode 41, guys. Again, continuation of the Battle of Iwo Jima, and I'm starting to make massive headway just due to the massive amounts of devastation the B-17s are causing. As typical, if you like the video, like it. If you like my content, subscribe to my channel, and I'll catch you in the next episode.